At SBU, we are a pass-first offense. Therefore, to play wide out here, you must first and foremost be sure-handed, as drop passes are not an option. Our receivers must be physical, play fast, and have an undying drive to attack the defense in the passing game and in blocking downfield in the run game, because our blocks turn five-yard gains into long runs. They need to be explosive, have the ability to get in and out of their breaks quickly to create separation, and be able to break tackles or make people miss to get yards after the catch. Finally, to be an SBU wideout, you must have a playmaker swagger and have the confidence to know that when the ball is in the air, it's your ball and you're going to come down with it.